tall.
She might try to finish this fight here. Big punches here.
Oh, straight right. Try to establish that jab.
Oh!
Cadelia's lower jaw is extremely swollen now.
Those punches are very hard. This could be it right here.
So she's holding on to her here, not doing too much. Really just looking to
big left hook. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Big straight punch. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
She missed with that jab. Oh, huge block for her, Joe. Oh!
Nice combination of strikes from the full guard.
Cadelia gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. She'll continue to work off of what is a very crisp jab.
Big punch.
Oh, well-placed leg kick. Well-timed, too. Gedalia's facial cut is getting...
Wow! This could be it.
Back to the feet.
Big shots.
Just missed with the left there. Damaging punch there.
Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Oh, big kick. Oh.
That's a good combination.
Big left hand.
She's stunned. Well, she's up to her feet here, but she is hurting,
Joe. This could be it right here.
The left hook hits home.
Very good defense on display here. Oh. Very good block.
Now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
She got tagged again. She's hurt.
Big
huge right hand.
Wow.
Wow. What a fight.
Unbelievable. She blocked the punch. And you do really want, what is it going to take to break someone like Young Jacek? You can take her down, knock her down, and still fresh as a daisy. Well, no feeling out process for her here tonight. She has stayed technical, but really a more aggressive approach than we have seen from her in the past.
Oh, big shot.
Just misses there with the left.
Damaging punch there. Oh! This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
Section, Joe. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. All right, here we go with round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Oh, effective strike there by Joanna Jędrzejczyk. All right, so she can...
Oh! What an exchange here. Could be it. Vicious combinations.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Look at that nasty kick.
Oh! She's using the jab effectively here.
Missed the mark. Straight punch.
Young Jacek's head kick is blocked. No damage there.
Nice kick to the body. Shin to the gut.
And you do really want, what is it going to take to break someone like that?
Wow. This could be it right here.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Oh, straight right. She's got a good jab, missed with it there. Kick to the body by Yeon Jaichek.
Caught that one on the forearm.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick.
Look at that jab, nice.
Yeon Jaichek's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Establishing the jab here. Able to check the high kick. Yeon Jaichek gets hit with a kick. That one appeared to land flush. Throws the left hand. She blocks that offense, Joe.
Whoa! Oh, big right hand!
Huge right hand!
She's out! Oh!
That'll do it!
Here. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Adelia gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe. Oh,
excellent exchange there.
Well, she went for it there, but she missed. And sometimes when you miss that badly, it can really tax your gas tank. She's really going to have to figure out a way to conserve some stamina if she's going to have any success as this fight moves forward. Joe, that is one well-timed overhand there by Adelia.
Oh! Oh, man, they're winging at each other.
Gets up again here, but
this could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, big left hook over the top.
Oh, oh. She's out.
And that's going to do it. 3 minutes remain in round one. How about that shin? Trying to establish that jab once again. And she lands another jab. She has used that to great effect all night.
Very good. Oh, this could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, flying knee. Body kicking to that.
Oh, she lands the left punch. Well, she has really found her timing in this round, Joe. Well, nice punch there by Angela Hill.
Good combinations.
Oh, huge big shot lands. With the hook. We'll see if she can follow it up now.
Big punch.
She's doing a real nice job timing these shots, staying busy. Very good look for the judges here. Van Zandt gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here.
Lands a hard hook to the head. This could be it.
Good as that jab, snaps it off yet again here.
Big hook.
Visibly limping here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing. Round two straight ahead.
Back up to the feet.
Another shot.
Excellent takedown defense.
Well, she has landed some.
Oh, she went for a guillotine. One-arm guillotine here. That choke is locked up. That choke is deep.
Wow.
Gets on top.
Might be trying to set up an arm bar here, Joe.
It looks like she's got that arm bar locked in tight. Throw the leg over the face. Break the grip.
And there it is.
Now. Oh, devastating left hook. This could be it right here. Looks like she's got a submission locked up. It looks like the submission's locked.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
She got free of the choke. They're inside control. Tries to pass, but doesn't make it. She's in a position right now to try to attack with a submission.
Nicely done.
Good left hand.
LOL!
Posture's up here. Nice shot to the head.
She's got that ground and pound going now, Joe.
Nice. Back to half guard now.
Lands with the ground and pound here.
Excellent posture here. Good punch.
Just over 2 minutes to go in our third and final round. And very effective with the ground and pound. Under 2 minutes now to go in our third round. Jacek gets back up. Good sign for her there.
I mean, if she wants to win this fight.
Whoa!
Wow!
Right. Well, without much resistance, she continues to find a home for that jab, just as she did in the previous round. 3 minutes now to go in this one. How about that chin?
Good punches. Nice right hand.
Kick right under that right elbow.
A huge roundhouse kick for the night.